in Lua, the art of breaking bones, the masters are called Kumu. It is part of a family known as Ohana. Kumu Michel trained under the same master as Ransei, but today she lives and teaches Lua in California. She's the only female Lua instructor.
Let me introduce you to